What's up, guys? Welcome to Pro Realities TV, home of the freshest entertainment news and entertaining video. Kindly hit the subscribe button if you've not subscribed, and if you've already subscribed, I appreciate it. Peace. What's up, guys? Welcome back to Pro Realities TV, home of the freshest entertainment news and filler. And as you know, I always bring you nothing but the hottest and freshest filler. And the current filler that's going around has to do with Dada Boat, aka Mickey Osei-Bekon, our veteran actor and media personality. And Gloria Safo, another great actress and media personality. Well, today they both decided to come on social media to express their love for each other. One thing for sure is nobody saw it coming. Not knowing these people have been having like love for each other, like genuine, like the kind of intimate kind of love you get for the opposite gender. Well, today they decided to come online and make it public, let everybody know what's going on with them. Well, it started with Dada Boat coming on Instagram Live to express his love and appreciation for Gloria Safo in couple of posts, and that got a lot of people reacting. Even Stoneboy came through to react, and other celebrities, they all came to react to the post in appreciation and being happy on how they've come out to show love for each other, and they feel like it's a very beautiful and good thing. So after that, Dada Boat made his own post with pictures of Gloria Safo and himself trying to show the world how he feels and appreciate her. She also went on her own page to make her own post in regards to Dada Boat and also show him how she feels about him and how much she got love for him and all that. This is a very beautiful thing, although none of us saw it coming, but it's very good, especially for Gloria Safo and Dada Boat. We all love them, and they are good actress and like good media personalities, and they are people we all have genuine love for. So for seeing both of them together, that's really great news. A lot of people are saying, yo, they are waiting for the wedding bells to ring. Abiku Santana even made a post under it, as you can already see that, yeah, like when would the bells be ringing? Everybody is positive and happy about them. What do you think in regards to all this thing? Did you see it coming? Be sincere. Well, I didn't see it, and I know a lot of people didn't see it coming. They've been able to really do it, the underplay. No wonder they are veterans in this game. They've been able to, you know, do it behind the cameras. Nobody even suspected anything, but it's all beautiful that they've all decided to make it public now for everybody to see. So it's a very beautiful thing. Let me know what you think in regards to both of them. Do you love the idea, or you think that, oh, it's just some media hype stuff? Because a lot of people also think, oh, it's for an upcoming project and all that. But none of us know, but we are just happy for them. Let me know what you think in the comment section. And as you always know me, I bring you nothing but the hardest filler. So kindly hit the subscribe button if you've not subscribed. And if you already subscribed, I appreciate it. As you always know, I'll be back with the next filler. Peace.